Hello everyone, welcome to Electrical Engineering. I am Dr. S.K. Sonkar, Assistant Professor of SIRT EX Department. Today we are discussing SF6 circuit breaker. Okay. So SF6 circuit breaker means sulfur hexafluoride circuit breaker. So introduction in the SF6 circuit breaker. In such circuit breaker, sulfur hexafluoride gas is used as the arc quenching medium. The SF6 is an electronegative gas and has a strong tendency to absorb the free electrons. The contact of the breaker are open in a high pressure flow of SF6 gas, and an arc is stuck between them. The conducting free electrons in the arc are rapidly captured by the gas to form relatively immobilized negative ion. This loss of conducting electrons in the arc quenching built up enough insulation strength to extinguish the arc. So here this figure is the SF6 circuit breaker. Construction, it consists of a fixed and moving contact enclosed in a chamber that is called the interruption chamber containing SF6 gas. This chamber is connected to SF6 gas reservoir. When the contact of the breaker are open, the wall mechanism permits a high pressure SF6 gas from the reservoir to flow towards the interruption chamber. The fixed contact is a hollow cylinder carrying current contact fitted with the arc horn. The moving contact is also a hollow cylinder with rectangular holes in the side to permit the SF6 gas to let out through this hole after flowing along and or across the arc. The tips of the fixed contact, moving contact, and arc horn are coated with copper tungsten arc resistance material. So here, this is the diagrams of SF6 circuit diagram. This is the insulated rod for the opening moving chamber. This is the moving chamber, and this is the fixed membrane. Okay, and this one is the gas outlet, and here this is the arcing chamber space, and this one is the moving and fixed contact, and inlet the SF6 gas. This is the another diagrams of SF6 circuit breaker. Buffer type SF6 circuit breaker. This is the nozzle, and this one is the fixed contact, and this one is the moving contact. And fill the here filled the SF6 gas compressed pump. And this one is the arcing space or arc quenching space chamber. Working in the closed position of the breaker, the contact remains surrounded by SF6 gas at a pressure about 2.8 kg per centimeter. When the circuit breaker operates, the moving contact is pulled apart and arc is stuck between the contact. The movement of the moving contact is synchronized with the opening of the wall, which permit SF6 at 14 kg per centimeter pressure from the reservoir to the arc interruption chamber. The high pressure flow of SF6 rapidly absorbs the free electrons in the arc part to form immobile negative ion with the ineffective phase charge period. Thus, result is that the medium between the contact quickly built up a high dielectric strength and causes the extinction of the arc. After the breaker operation, that is the after arc extension, the valve is closed by the action of a set of springs. Advantage of the aseptic circuit breaker, there are many advantages of aseptic circuit breaker. Due to the super wear of the arc quenching of aseptic gas, such circuit breaker has very arcing times. And since the dielectric strength of aseptic circuit, aseptic gas is 2 to 3 times that of air, such breaker can interrupt much larger current. The aseptic circuit breaker give noiseless operation due to the closed gas circuit and no exhaust to atmosphere, unlike the air blast circuit breaker. And fourth, this is no risk of fire in such breaker because aseptic gas the non-inflammable. Fifth, there are no carbon deposits, so that the tricking and the insulation problems are eliminated. And six, the aseptic breaker has low maintenance cost, light foundation requirement, and minimum auxiliary equipment. Okay, and this one is the disadvantage: aseptic gas costly due to the high cost of aseptic gas. Since aseptic gas has to be reconditioned after every operation of the breaker, additional equipment is required for this purpose. So this is the disadvantage of aseptic circuit breaker. And application of aseptic circuit breaker specifically consists of the interrupter unit, which capable of dealing with current up to 60 kiloampere and voltage in the range of 50 to 80 kilovolt. And a number of units are connected in series according to the system voltage. So here SF6 circuit breaker has been developed for the voltage 115 kilovolt to 230 kilovolt, power ratings of 10 mega volt ampere to 20 mega volt ampere, and interrupting time less than 3 cycles. So this one is the application of SF6 circuit breaker. And thank you.